σου.
Καλημέρα. Καλημέρα. Ελβετία.
Σουίτσερλανδ.
Άλλες φλάσεις.
Σόρση. Ελβετία.
Ελβετία.
Ελμιουνόμε.
Πολύ ωραία. Πολύ ωραία. Αρτέμις.
Αρτέμις.
Αρτέμις. I would like to ask one thing. When you came down by feet, I guess, you saw one sign here, one sign. Which sign is writing something about the stones they are falling down? There's a sign up there.
I've seen it last year, and I'm very, very old. I come the last 20 years to this festival for having a bath here.
Πολύ καλά, πολύ καλά.
The petres, the rock.
The petres.
Yes, not a problem for me.
Maybe a little problem. They fall down small.
But many.
It's written there. It's written. It's causing what it's causing. The tourism, the tourists like you, the positive tourism, of course.
But when I'm a technical,
you send them away.
I'm a technical, and I'm a clever man from Switzerland.
Intelligent, I can say, intelligent.
And the problem is, when the weather is very windy or when it's polybrechi, then problems with the petriki, botalakia.
Botalakia, mikres petroules.
Ακαλή μετάφραση.
Τελεφερή.
Petroules.
Μικρές πετρούλες, υπάρχει, ναι, όταν βρέχει, όταν...
No wind.
Ναι, μιστάει πάρα πολύ.
On κυλιτέ.
On κυλιτέ δεν κυλάνε καθόλου πετρούλες σε πλαδάκια με κάτω. Ναι, όταν είναι φυσιολογικό.
Μικρό, πουλί.
Ναι, ναι, τα πουλάκια να μικρά. Ναι. Οπότε, αυτή, εγώ θέλω να ρωτήσω, αυτή η πινακίδα εκεί, από πέρσι, ναι, η ταμπέλα, there. It's causing the people, it takes them people to send them away because they are afraid some of them, that's right. Come a big rock and fall down.
Yeah.
Ένας μεγάλος βράχος, λέω, να μην κοίτανε να πέσει κάτω.
10 people are dead, like in Russia now, 300
boom,
yeah?
Boom,
but in one season, in 7 months here, 20,000-30,000 people maybe, they come for this special water.
For this special water. So in the case, like I said before, what about to come to bring people here with a small boat? It's a good idea, positive, no? What do you think about that?
I think it's always good to make different ways to come to a
different way, to a special place.
For one person it's better to come with the boat, the other come with climbing.
With climbing, yes, of course. What about George Kira, our mayor from the city area? The mayor, George Kira.
Genurio.
Georgios Kiritis. He had birthday the 5 of this month.
Yes.
He had birthday, happy birthday to him, yes. The 5 of this month.
Kostas Kiritis.
Georgios. Georgios.
Georgios.
Georgios
Kiritis.
Yes.
Genurio 3 years.
3 years now, yes, he's on the market. 1, 2, 3. He said he will put this summertime teleferic. Teleferic is one that's 55 in Switzerland.
Yes, Switzerland or Austrian, Doppelmayr,
Abba,
Vogoda, Grande.
What do you think about it? Where is this thing going to be?
Like in Syra.
Stable.
Like in Syra in Santorini.
Yeah, leave Syra, it's very nice also out there. We'll go next time there.
Good
but
idea.
About here. Good idea. You
good
think
idea.
It can be one thing like that to put it, it must be for far away. Very big distance.
But you need infrastructure in making this.
It cannot happen in 1 month, for example.
Δεν
μπορεί να συμβαίνει σε ένα μήνα.
It
cannot happen in 1 month to put this thing on.
2 or 3 years.
2 or 3 years. Yes, of course.
Θέλει 3-4 χρόνια.
2-3 χρόνια. Γιατί υπόθηκε ότι θα το φτιάξουν φέτος το καλοκαίρι. Και είναι δηλαδή αυτό το καλό για πράγματα, αυτά πρέπει να γίνονται.
Χειμώνα.
Γαϊδουράκια, ναι, το χειμώνα όμως το προηγούμενο καθόμαστε. The last winter time.
Πολύ βρέχει.
Δεν μπορεί να το βρέχει.